six street children, some vada pav, and a heart to serve hurting children. That is all we had when we started Mission Rescue in 2006. Over the last 15 years, our one and only mission has been to free children from all forms of exploitation by engaging and sustaining them in education. We started by teaching and feeding children inside buses. We moved on from there to running learning centers inside some of Mumbai's poorest slum communities. But all through these years, education has always been our heartbeat, even in the midst of the pandemic. When the coronavirus hit India, we were just gearing up for our summer camps. During April and May, all the schools are shut for summer vacation. But this is the time when children from poor slum communities, like the communities where we work in, they are most vulnerable for exploitation, to be engaged in child labor, and to be engaged in other unlawful activities. We know the safest place for a child is a classroom. So even during summer, the children in the communities where we work, they come into the Beacon Learning Centers, and there we conduct summer camps for the children every year. But this year, both our kids and us, we were all locked up in our homes because of the lockdown. Most of our children's families lost their income just a few days after the lockdown started. Many of them began to go into starvation. But during that time, your gifts helped us to serve groceries and food materials worth more than 700,000 meals to a lot of our children's families and many other families in slum communities. While stopping starvation was our main goal during the season, our teaching team was also hard at work. They got in touch with every parent of our children to find out if they had a smartphone and a basic internet connection. They then sent a simple activity to the parents to be done with the children, and the parents shot the video of the children doing their activity and they would send them back to the teacher. That was a trial run of Mission Rescue's first ever summer school at home. 2 months in now, and we are flooded with videos of our children.
हम लोग तो समझे थे कि लॉकडाउन में लगता है कि अभी लोगों की पढ़ाई भी बंद रखी, लेकिन ये ऑनलाइन आप लोगों ने लोगों की पढ़ाई भी चालू रखी है।
स्कूल बंद होने के बावजूद भी यहाँ पढ़ाई चालू है, जो सर लोग बच्चे पे ध्यान दे रहे हैं, और लॉकडाउन के वजह से जो घर में परेशानी थी वो स्कूल के तरफ से हेल्प मिला।
विजन रेस्क्यू वाले का जो भी 100% हमको सपोर्ट मिल रहा है, इसके में पूरा श्रेय जो भी है वो विजन रेस्क्यू वाले टीम को या उसके टीचर्स लोगों को मैं देना चाहता हूँ। धन्यवाद।
आई एम कन्विंस्ड मोर देन एवर बिफोर दैट एजुकेशन इज द आंसर टू ट्रूली एम्पावर दिस चिल्ड्रन। ग्लोबल पैंडेमिक और नॉट, वी आर कमिटेड टू डूइंग आवर बेस्ट टू गेटिंग एजुकेशन टू दिस चिल्ड्रन with your support in every possible way. We believe intergenerational transformation is truly possible. These precious children can break out of the cycle of poverty tomorrow if we can reach out with love to them today.